We are in segment number 87 of Eugene's birthday special, and we're going to play Wheel of Fortune Deluxe Edition on the DOS. How will we do this game? Well, let's find out. Taking on Wendy Vanderlinden, and we're taking on Brittany Buchel. Person is the first round category. Let's go. Spin the wheel. As we're nearing the end of the home stretch of Eugene's birthday special, 350. Is there an R? False. 400. Is there a T? False. Ha ha, bankrupt. All right, here we go. All right. 400, is there an N? True. Go again. $200. S. Alright, I know it. I'll spin. So try to get Eugene more money. Money, money, money. $350. W. Yep, $1,150. I'll go again. Oh, I'm okay. 400. C. 800 more. I'm at 1950. I'm going to take that last spin of glory. All right. 300. L. Class. Clown. I will solve. All right. Round two, $2,500 space wheel, wheel, and a new 750cc motorcycle worth $9,000. Wow. 400 for Wendy. She calls a T, and there is a T. Okay. 200. There is an N. Found an E, and there's three of them, and I know it. Chance at a free spin. Gotta get a letter first. There's no S. Brittany spins 200. And H. False. My turn. Yep, there's the motorcycle. There's a surprise. The free spin's up there, too. What are we gonna get? 200. P. There's P. Spin the wheel. Oh, 2,500, come on, stop. No. 300. F. An F. I'm spinning. All right. 550. I guess I'll pick the C. 1,100 more, yep. One more. As I take that last spin of glory. $700. K. Another $2,300. Picket fence. All right. Round three. $3,500 space on the wheel. Phrase is the category. $3,500. Oh boy. But there is no T. Over to me. Still have the free spin up there. We still have the motorcycle. We still have the surprise. $3,500 spaces down the wheel. So the wheel is loaded up. 800.
R. There are two R's.
I'm going for it. Phew. 200. Y. By a vowel. O. By a U. How about an E?
False.
Oh, $3,500. Oh boy. One N and it's worth $3,500. Oh boy. On an A. Huh? And there are two I's. 700. On S. Failed to solve. Oh, bankrupt. It is my turn. $350. I'll pick my letter in a second here. Alright, is there an S? No. B. Good thing I didn't call a... Good thing this is the real show or else I'd get penalized. What are we gonna get? Foop. $550. No H. 500. No D. Let's spin. I got a chance at a free spin. A C. One C, pick up the free spin, that'll help me out. I'm gonna keep spinning. So we got one thing off the wheel. Let's see if we can get a motorcycle or a surprise. Or maybe even $3,500. Any of those three would be great. Well, ask and ye shall receive a P. Pick that up. Alright. I'll solve it. Pick your brains. So I won Eugene the $9,000 motorcycle. Round 3-4 is coming up. $5,000 space on the wheel. And we'll add a trip to Sweden worth $11,000. And we still have a surprise out there, so a lot of things to shoot for. Got the surprise, got the trip to Sweden, $5,000 cash. Oh, 500. T. Yeah, I'll spin. $900. N. Four N's, another $3,600. I'm going to keep going. I want to get that trip. Let's go! $350. A D. One D, almost at $5,000. I'm going to keep going. $1,500. R. Two R's. Here comes another $3,000. I'm going. Still have the free spin, so I may as well. $500. K. One K. $8,450. See if it'll go past the bankrupt. Yeah, it will. Okay. 300. W. Comes a W. We're going. $8,750 on the line. $300. S. $9,050. I'm taking that last spin. I'm going for it.
I have a free spin.
Well, I don't think I'm going to land on the surprise. But maybe the trip to Sweden? No, it's not going to slow down in time. I have to sell for $200. F.
Don't take no for an answer.
And we're going to play speed up in just a little bit. Categories place. Let's give the wheel a final spin. Find out how much each consonant will be worth. Well, I did win one prize, which is that $9,000 motorcycle. Well, $350 is the best we can do. Place is the category. Nope. R. Five S's. Oh, wow. P. Jackson, Mississippi. And I have won the game. All right, here we go. So far, I've won Eugene $24,000, including that motorcycle. I'm going to stick with the first E. Name the category. R-S-T-L-N-E. Then get them up there. A W B F A. Water Buffalo. And let's see what I've won Eugene. He got a new motorcycle. Another motorcycle, huh? $14,500. So altogether, he's getting $38,500. That'll go in his birthday bank. And I will see you all for that next segment. We'll be right back.